I'm Kent.
Are you ready for your
Let the